excited you're here today, because today we are going to read a very important book called Learning to Forgive. Yeah, it's really important that we all learn to forgive and love each other and just be kind to one another, right? Okay, let's jump right into it and read all about forgiveness and what it actually is. Charlie puts the finishing touches on his castle for the history fair. He's worked hard on his masterpiece. "It's perfect," says the happy bear. "Look, he's building a castle for his history project or history fair." Okay, uh-oh, I think I already know what's gonna happen. He goes to the refrigerator to grab a box of juice because he was probably thirsty from working so hard. But when he turns around, he yells, "Jack, what did you do?" Oh my goodness, Jack is his little brother, and look, his history project and his castle was all broken. Oh no, his baby brother broke the castle, and look, he's so sad. "Oh, I'm so sorry." Poor Charlie sits on the floor, he clutches the pieces and wails, "Now my project is ruined. The fair will be a total fail." Uh-oh. Oh, I feel so bad. I bet he didn't mean to break his project, his brother's project, right? Yeah, it was just an accident. And accidents happen. We have to learn how to forgive our siblings when they have an accident. Charlie's mom reminds him Jack is little. Charlie thinks and says, "It's fine. I know he didn't mean to break it. I'll make it even better this time." Well, that's so good, Charlie. And thank you so much for being so sweet to your baby brother. Yeah, the end. I bet there's times when you get angry. Yeah, and you get upset and you just want to be angry and you don't want to forgive your siblings. But we have to, because we have to remember that they're either younger or they just had an accident if they did something that you didn't like or they made you upset. Yeah, we have to always love one another and be kind to one another. But thank you so much for joining me for this book. It was so good. And I had so much fun reading it with you and talking about forgiveness. Yeah, I can't wait to see you in our next story session. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye. Thank you.